You got shot!
Tuesday morning, Clinton Pittman made this call to 911.
He came in my room, got a gun in her hand, and that went off or something.
Court records show Pittman's claim that his girlfriend, Chelsea Nandor, tried to commit suicide was a lie.
I'm here looking at her, she has blood all over, and the gun is pointing toward her head, and her... Look, I don't know, I'm not touching her, she's got blood all over.
Police believe Pittman shot her in the head while she was lying in bed. Surveillance video shows Pittman leaving the home and tossing a gun into the woods.
Jesus Christ, this is freaking me out. I hear sirens. I gotta get him. Oh my God.
Pittman later telling police he loves Nandor and would never shoot her. You can hear him pleading with the 911 operator for help.
I need those people here. I don't want that girl to die like that.
Police say Pittman's story did not add up. Family members say the gun was not in her dominant hand. Family members say Nandor was getting ready to leave him.
And the gun's in her hand up to her head. Oh my God. Oh my God! Ma'am.
They're coming as quickly as they can.
They can't get fast enough. I'll come get them, please.
As Pittman faces a murder charge, this is not his first time in jail. Records show he has convictions dating back to 2007, including numerous drug charges, terroristic threats, as well as an aggravated assault domestic violence charge.